From its earliest days, the lion has symbolized the bank's ability to guard the investments of its commercial customers. When it began retail operations in 1957, it introduced Hubert the Harris Lion, who symbolizes a wide variety of services and tags most of the TV commercials.
Remember when banking was kind of simple? When changes happened so seldom they weren't hard to cope with at all. But then there were more changes. CDs, computerized statements, and more changes. IRAs, NOW accounts. Until today, it's hard to keep a clear head without good financial advice, like you get from your Harris banker. One financial advisor who'll help you make the right banking decisions.
I'll handle checking, savings, investments, everything.
You should have a Harris banker.
Sure takes a load off your shoulders.
In 1972, the Harris Bank Corp was established as a holding company for even greater operational flexibility. With Harris Bank Corp as the parent organization, we have the Harris Bank, with its international corporation and leasing corporation. The parent company also owns Harris Corp Finance Incorporated, Harris Trust Company of Arizona, and an interest in International Pacific Corporation. Recent legislation will permit it to acquire other banks in select areas of Illinois. Midday finds Chicago relaxing, while the Harris is working.
Fed's doing a $1 billion customer repo.
Here we go.
The Harris name is found wherever it can best serve the needs of its customers. At the Chicago Mercantile Exchange, Harris representatives discuss the minute-by-minute changes taking place in a variety of commodities. And it is involved with its community in many ways. Harris people realize that their bank's business environment is directly related to the city's living environment. The quality of one depends on the quality of the other. This realization is symbolized by its investment in an inner city school. The world of electronics is integral to today's Harris. With modern electronics equipment, Harris customers accomplish in seconds what used to take minutes, hours, even days. A computer to transact deposits and withdrawals. A high-speed check sorter reader capable of processing 120,000 documents per hour by reading the amount, account number, bank identification, and check number encoded with magnetic ink. And computer systems that would have amazed Norman Harris. With offices in many principal cities of the world, Harris people are uniquely qualified to advise business people and investors on international matters, as well as bring people together to talk business, whatever nation or language may be represented. Buying and selling international currency.
Andy, what's your offer?
93. 72 and a half, 75 and a half, funds. Change.
Nothing on your mind.
Today, our name is especially valued in the field of foreign exchange.
40, 50.
While for many people, nighttime is for fun and relaxation, for Harris people, nighttime can bring new challenges and additional opportunities.
Finished working on Jerry's career plan. Now what we're going to do is spend the last few minutes of the workshop making this a personal experience for you. You looked at
Harris people invest their careers with this bank. In turn, this bank invests in their future, in continuing education, constructive evaluation, and positive career programs.
What knowledge and skills do you need? in order to reach your goal.
When Harris writes, the people read.
Furthermore, in light of the restrictive monetary policy that we've had over the past 6 to 9 months...
When it speaks out, the business and financial community listen.
Will the Fed keep control of the money supply?
Because Harris people know that today is filled with every bit as much promise, excitement, and challenge as the world of Norman Harris. He saw new ways to serve the needs of a new world in a new century. That's what we see today. New needs to be served in a world that is ever new and renewing, even as a new century of service dawns. As the bank celebrates its 100th anniversary, Harris people point proudly to great accomplishments in the past and look ahead to an even more exciting future. We are the people of the Harris Bank. We believe in profit and success. We believe in honesty and fair dealing. We look for ways to be of help, because we believe in others. We know who we are, and together we share the value of our name.